A Knoxville woman is set to celebrate her 105th birthday this Christmas. Williemae Butler was born in Cherokee, North Carolina. A railroad engineer adopted her, and she later moved to Macon, Georgia. Butler later enrolled in nursing school and pursued a career as a surgical nurse at a Baptist hospital in Georgia. When asked about the secret to a long life, Butler said, "Eat good food and serve God." We wish her happy birthday and a Merry Christmas.